Uncle Jerome starts a song. See a lot of great music, arguably the live music capital. We were from New Orleans, so it takes some humility to say that. So the point is, if the bar is set high, you're not easily impressed. You're not easily, we're like, I've seen it, whatever. So if we're gonna do something impressive, we're gonna turn to Michael Jerome. From Dallas, Texas, or Course of Empire. His roots run deep in Texas, you guys. So Michael Jerome, you're gonna take this crowd, this emo's Austin crowd, in its Botox plumped new locale on a percussion journey. And it's gonna start when we leave the stage. And you're like, fuck, I'm kind of hungry, I didn't eat very well. And I'm like, well, is that the girl that, she made some brownies for us? And you're like, awesome. And you're like, well, those are good, I'll have several. And then 20 minutes after that, you're like, oh my God. And then 30 minutes after that, you're like, oh God, take me to the fucking hospital. And then it's a blackout. And you wake up in a week from now in the middle of ACL wearing like a loincloth and furry boots in a drum circle. Just sweating your ass off. You have no idea what happened. Doing this.
Sounds like last night.
Yes. But you can take it to whatever happens, this montage of freak scene using only a cowbell. It can't. It can and it will be done. I'm stumping your night.
I'm sorry.